See, the question says that which of the following options is true for both the prokaryotes